Motivational Moments by Bert Oliva.
Welcome back to another motivational moment. Today's motivational moment means the world to me. The reason I say that is because I've been doing motivational moments once a day for the past 365 days. Today is actually 1 year from the day I started. I did not start motivational moments to do it for a year. I started for 21 days. It was something that I started in 21-day cycles. And after the second or third cycle, I decided, you know what, let me just finish the entire year. And it has not been an easy ride. Some of you know, it's been a bumpy ride. However, you don't give up. I'm so happy to have been able to complete this task that I set out for myself. In the process, I met a lot of new people and I've connected with a lot of people. And let me tell you something, some days I wake up and I'm really excited to do motivational moments. However, other times I'm exhausted. Especially when I travel all over the world and then I get in front of a camera and just try to have that motivational moment with you. And it has not been easy. However, I didn't give up. How can I preach something and then not do it? What I am asking you is whatever it is that you preach to people, whether it's health and fitness, whether it's motivation, coaching, whatever it is that you do, make sure that you practice what you preach. It's one of the hardest things that people need to go through. Because there's a lot of preachers out there. However, not every single preacher practices what they preach. What I want you to do is, like always, give me some feedback. Sometimes I'm not able to give you feedback immediately. However, I do review my social media and I do communicate. And for those of you that have been communicating back and forth with me, you know that it takes me some time, but I do come through. So don't forget to comment. I really love to look at the comments and get some inspiration from you and seeing what else I should come up with when I do these motivational moments. Today, it'll either be the end of my motivational moments or the beginning of another year. You know how to get in touch with me through all the social media. Give me feedback and let me know what you think. Should I keep going or should I stop? It's really up to you. Commenting is really important so we know what's going on. Also, there's been a few of you that have asked me, why is it that I always say to change the lives of over 100 million people in a positive way? There's a long story behind that. However, I'm going to break it down real simple. I came to the United States of America when I was 11 months old with my mother. Never had grandparents, brother, sister, or anything. My mom was my world till last year that she passed. And I made a commitment to myself to be able to help and change the lives of over 100 million people in a positive way. And the reason I say that is because my goal was always directed to the United States. That's 1/3 of the United States population. That's why I did it. I did it because I wanted to create a goal that wasn't easy. And with today's technology and the internet and the travels that we do, I'm definitely going to meet that goal. But that's why I do it. To change the lives of over 100 million people in a positive way. And I do it with your help because I know that by doing it myself, it's not the same thing. If I'm able to touch someone's life because you decided to repost, share, subscribe, like, do something, and it's helped me to change a people's life in a positive way, then I've met my goal in the long term. Does that make sense? So you know what you have to do. My name is Bert Oliva. And remember to live life and don't let life live you. I might be seeing you tomorrow if you comment and tell me what you think I should do. Should I keep going?